Yeah, I doubt myself. And I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over picking fights and trying to mend it with the high.
To realize that within our grasp in Zeta Tau Alpha lies the opportunity to learn those things which will ever enrich and ennoble our lives. To be true to ourselves, to those within and without our circle. To think in terms of all mankind and our service in the world. To be steadfast, strong, and clean of heart and mind. Remembering that since the thought is father to the deed, only that which we would have manifested in our experience should be entertained in thought. To find satisfaction in being rather than seeming, thus strengthening in us the higher qualities of the Spirit. To prepare for service and learn the nobility of serving, thereby earning the right to be served. To seek understanding that we might gain true wisdom. To look for the good in everyone. To see beauty with its enriching influence. To be humble in success and without bitterness and defeat. To have the welfare and the harmony of the fraternity at heart. Striving ever to make our lives a symphony of high ideals. Devotion to the right, the good, and the true. Without discordant note, remembering always that the foundation precept of Zeta Tau Alpha was love.
The greatest of all things!